Anyway, I'm spreading a ton of that paint over him because, thanks to my chopping, there's a lot of texture on there, and I want to try to cover up as much of that as possible and make a smooth surface. Also, to seal in those wings and make it one solid kind of piece. Ooh, that back. That looks painful. Yeah, so this was just a long process of applying a thick coat of paint, waiting for it to dry, and then more coats and more coats and more coats, adding some drizzle. That's not what we're doing.